Nowadays, we cannot think in doing science by ourselves alone. We need to communicate, to change technology, change knowledge. And the Gabriel is an excellent opportunity for this. And also because to the laboratory of pathogens at Fundación Mejía, they are very up to date with the new technology, including they are developing new technology and they have very important partners outside, like in the industries, in different universities. So this exchange of information is absolutely essential and very important for laboratories from in developing countries and also for countries that are more established in terms of laboratory technology, as is our laboratory in Brazil.